Some of the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they're playing. You know, that's pretty bad. They just playing a song and they don't even know that it went from the major to the relative minor, or the relative minor back to the major. They don't even know that stuff. That's really disgraceful. The reason to be learning classical pieces would be to be learning the same thing, improvisation.
It's Mr. Larry again. Thank you.